The complex conjugate of 1 plus 9i is just 1 minus 9i. Now let's find their product. Having a bunch of 1s in here actually makes our multiplication pretty easy. I like that. Now we just need to simplify this final term and combine like terms. Notice already we can see that these two terms, negative 9i and positive 9i, cancel one another out, just like we had happen with our previous conjugate pair multiplied together. I'd like to pause at this step for a second, where we have 1 minus 81i squared, and note that this is a difference of two squares. This is actually exactly what we would expect to get when we're multiplying things like this together. Remember that we learned quite early on in the course that when we multiply something in the form a plus b times a minus b, we get a squared minus b squared. This is exactly what's happening here. 1 is equal to 1 times 1, or a squared, and 81i squared is equal to 9i, the quantity squared. Now, of course, we can simplify 81i squared because this is just a real number. I squared is just negative 1, and negative 81 times negative 1 is positive 81. So our answer is 82.